The creature's dead, Mandalore. I've brought your proof.
Then it's time I introduced you to the other grand champions of the Great Hunt. Meet your only peers in the galaxy. We've gathered here to induct you into our exclusive group, the only hunters in the galaxy with access to jobs on the legendary blacklist.
So killing the creature was an initiation?
Yes, but not to the blacklist. The blacklist's as old as the Great Hunt itself, got its own traditions. I need your help keeping one alive. There's always been a Mandalorian in the group. Duty calls me away, so I want you to take my place. Keep a Mandalorian among the Grand Champions.
You're telling me Mandalore is throwing in the towel?
War's in the air. Mandalore's got a lead. Killing that beast was your ritual blooding, so you're already Mandalorian in spirit, if not in name. Now, do me the honor of joining my brothers and sisters in the Great Clan.
All right, Mandalore. I accept.
You've just taken a load off my mind, champion.
Champions, it's time we drink. Let's see how much black ale my replacement can put away.
I hate to leave such fine company, but it's time I got back to winning the Sith's wars for them. Champions, till we meet again.
I haven't seen the old man that happy in a long time. How's it feel to be a Mandalorian?
I'm no different than when I got here.
Maybe you've been a Mandalorian all along. Or maybe you're just stubborn. Name's Bloodworthy. These two miscreants are Jula Nightbringer and the Defenestrator. We just wanted you to know we sent a little welcoming present to your ship.
A blacklist bounty. One of the two oldest on record, to be exact.
Something to ease you into life at the top.
I was wondering what I was gonna do with myself.
This ought to keep you busy for a while. We should get going. Our new friend here has plenty of work ahead of him. Don't be a stranger.